Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me once again. I really appreciate your time to watch my videos. USGS has two earthquakes reported, one near Cape Girardeau, which is by the New Madrid Fault Zone. You can see here we got St. Louis. A lot of areas there susceptible to liquefaction if there's a large earthquake. That one was real shallow. 0.0 miles below sea level, right at sea level, I suppose. And then there was a 2.3 there in Harrogate, Tennessee. I'm going to start with this Cape Girardeau earthquake because there was another one that was not reported close to the same area. That one was at about 11:21 today, and it was a magnitude 2.09. There's the spectrogram, and we'll go to its seismic signature. Let's extract that. We have, harmonic tremors. And I've talked about this area yesterday about how it's got the rift system that's spreading. And where you have rift systems, you have volcanism. And there's areas of volcanoes, past volcanoes in this location. And there was, Arkansas, I believe it was yesterday, the largest one they had in quite a while, a magnitude of 3.0. Maybe it was a 3.1. Now, they are reporting a magnitude 2.0 at 7:50 and 50 seconds. I don't know if they're off on the time because the only thing I see would be this one right here at 7:51. It could be that it just came in 1 second later at this monitor. And here's the spectrogram. And it actually comes in. They really didn't fudge too much about this as a 2.21. They reported this. It's not in red. But they did not report that one, which is, in fact, in red. In fact, right here is the earthquake that they are not reporting. And this right here is the one that they are reporting. Yeah, go figure. Let's extract that. There you go. Now, this earthquake there at Cape Girardeau, a magnitude 2.0, which I just showed you, was close but not far off. Seven people said they felt it. Intensity level 3, which not all people would have recognized as an earthquake. Probably a vibration or a passing truck. And we got 6 responses from there, Cape Girardeau. And then one over here towards the east. Looks like it's close to Alexander. Now, Cape Girardeau in 2020 had a population of almost 40,000 people. There's the location that USGS says it was at. So I'm going to bring this back out. You can see here we have the Mississippi River, the St. Francis Mountains Volcanic Zone. I talked about that yesterday. You might want to look at the video about the earthquake there in Arkansas. We got the Real Foot Fault Zone. We got the New Madrid Fault Zone all drawn out in red. And yeah, down here was the 3.1 that occurred yesterday. Harrogate, Tennessee. There was a magnitude 2.3. That earthquake would have been at 8:50 a.m. Central Daylight Time. No one said they felt this earthquake. They did not lie about this earthquake. It, in fact, was a magnitude 2.30. There's the spectrogram and the seismic signature. Yeah, it rattled for quite a while. Let's go back there. Right there. But that's the only one they're reporting within the last 24 hours. And there's other marked in red here. We got one right there at 10:42 Universal. 9:50 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Yeah, that's an interesting signature. Let's pull it. That was a small earthquake. It comes in as a magnitude 0.69. Then there was another one marked in red shortly before it. Another one. Yeah, I'm wondering if coal mining's going on. It's got the same strange signature. And then we got another one here at 8:56 Universal. That would have been at 3:56 a.m. That was a very deep earthquake, and it brought up, gases, hot gases. Indonesia had a magnitude 5.5 shortly before that, and I don't know if that was caused by it. Let me go to the seismic signature here, because, something was making the earth ring like a bell prior to this earthquake. Earthquakes have definitely been increasing around the world, and I believe it's got to do with the weakening of the Earth's magnetic field. So most concerning, did you feel this earthquake there in Cape Girardeau? So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.